Hey, so my name's Oliver, Oliver Ward. I go to school with other people. Well, of course I have friends. I mean, like, I have people hanging out with. I have heaps of friends. People love me. What the. Why am I here again? Oh, you're right. Yes, the thing. Well, where do I start? After everything we shared, she just dumped me like this. I was confused. I don't even know what I did wrong. Does love exist? Is it a necessity? By chance, I'll
meet. You're a shark. And that's when I saw her. Beautiful, angelic. It was as if I forgot about the other one completely. I think this is what love feels like.
So, I'm Sky. I was on my way to get something from my locker, and this creep started following me. It's bad enough that he, like, invaded my personal space, and now he won't leave me alone. He's gay, yeah? 'Cause I thought he was gay. I don't think this guy will give up. I mean, it's bad that he almost knocked me out. And now he pulls this. Oh my god, I know it. He's in love with me. Again. I wonder where my friends are. Actually, they usually know how to deal with these creeps. This one time, this guy got me a Valentine and I didn't want it. So they made a Facebook page about how badly he smelled. Now he's in rehab. But I love my friends.
Hey, well, I'm Jamie, and I may be the best at soccer and footy and tennis, and I always have a hot girl with me all the time, I mean, you know, but things are just hard sometimes. Nobody gets me, and I just feel like I'm part of an empty...
And that's when I saw her. Beautiful, angelic. It was as if I forgot about the other one completely. I think this is what love feels like.
Some people call me Sam, but, well, anyways, he touched me today, and, I think I might really like him.
And you blame it on me, well you want it all, yeah you want it all. So you got on a plane and you flew away to find a love that decayed, well you lost it all, yeah you lost the war.
Alright, let's go, come on. Is it recording?
Guys, are we okay?